So we are on the outskirts of Sydney, Australia for Operation Broken Sentinel. We are destroying an alien relay and countering the UFO hunt dark events. Well, assuming we don't screw up anyway. I really would rather not do that mission this campaign if at all possible.
Metis 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Hi guys.
Squad concealment active.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Closing on target position now.
Oh. Who do you see?
I have eyes on the enemy.
Elites. Not sure what that guy is. A shock trooper. Alright, let's swing around that way. So I could fall back one, but that doesn't seem useful. So we're gonna put you right there.
Roger that.
That's right, I'm in concealment, so.
Getting it done.
They aren't gonna see me yet anyway.
Moving put the you there.
It's a side trooper. Gave you plasma, didn't I? Nice.
Headed there now.
Medic has a regular, or my specialist has a regular one. Oh well.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Huh. What ability do you have? Wait a minute. Oh no, that's the side trooper. What ability do you have? The mind solace? Solace. Do I have... No, I don't have two side troopers with.
Overwatch.
Overwatch. Scanning.
Roger. Got my eyes on.
So there's a pod there, which I'm going to have to fight, by the looks of it. There's a pod on the beacon. Can I actually shoot that thing yet? No.
Moving to designated position.
Objective position confirmed.
So now I can shoot it, okay. I really should get somebody with kill zone for something like this. I don't know how good it is, but it seems really good. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. They can make it far enough. They might make it far enough to see them. Well, that's an easy decision. Yeah.
Boom!
I guess I could have done that and then done it. Would have kept them all together out in the open. That probably would have been a good idea.
We're visible here.
I don't think I even need to use my sniper on them. I think I can start shooting the relay. Yeah, I should have flashbanged them first. Oh well. Trooper. Use Sentinel. You're a commando. Alright, so we got a commando and a Sentinel. Sentinel's more annoying. Ah, you grazed
hardly
him.
Hardly did anything.
Unless you have to have rapid fire. No, didn't think so. Rapid fire, rapid targeting. So if we hit him once... There we go.
That won't do it.
He should actually be burning again. I think you have dragon realms. No, you have blue screen realms. Nobody has to dominate anything. I haven't dominated anything yet. 95%? Dang it. I wish I had noticed that sooner. I started off with a domination. Oh, 6-8. I like that. Seven, not bad. Alright, we'll start. Well, before I forget,
I need an evac ASAP.
Call the evac in.
This is Firebrand. Evac request confirmed.
And
hold
I think
tight.
We'll start whittling on that guy. Good start. Just you left? No, you're left. Do you have Shredder? Nope. I could do this just to shred, but that seems kind of silly. If you please, you only do two. Let's put you here.
On your order!
I'll just hope that we graze you. Nope.
Negative damage. On reserves.
And you probably do the same thing. Hey, nice. He's definitely dead now. Three. Dead. Ooh, only one. Bummer. So he might die, but I can't really risk it.
I've got eyes on Advent.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Alright, well, definitely going to be using the sniper to shoot these guys this turn. Which means we'll probably be going serial. Alright, well
that's why we need armor.
Oh, yeah. Alright, sniper, what can you see? Everything. You can see everything. Excellent. Haywire protocol. What's combat protocol, dude? Apparently, I only have a level 1 gremlin on you. That is unfortunate. do have blue screen bombs. Wish I knew where the other ones were over here. I think there's... Oh no, that's it. That was the drone. So I think we're going to launch a rocket right there. Because that'll blow up the car. And really mess with that guy. Hopefully completely shred him. Or it only did one more. But he is completely shredded now.
I'm on a roll.
At least the damage doesn't fall off on this like it did in the previous one. Makes him much more reliable. Which is really nice.
Did you see that one?
What do you do? 7 to 12? I'd rather take that where you're killing him if you hit him. There we go.
Impressed yet?
Okay, I'll go.
I think this will. Probably activate that other pod, though.
Affirmative. Moving out. Roger that.
Yeah, it's only two guys. I kind of, dang it, I wish I could shoot that tank, a fuel tank. So if I do that, I don't think it will actually... No, it won't activate. Let's get a,
Your will is weak.
Let's get a meat shield. That means, do I want... Alright, what are the odds? Odds for full override. What am I in Australia? I'm in Australia. 35 and 42. I really screwed up by not bringing on a proper gremlin. So I did bring a skulljack. So I'm missing out on 20 hack. Would definitely have made the full override one worthwhile. Alright, who all do I have left? I got my Ranger, the Grenadier, and you. Alright, so let's,
Wow.
That's handy. You don't have free reload, though. Means I definitely want to reload. Oh, though if I kill you, I can reload and then holo target. Alright. Ooh, loot. Nice. Which means now I reload. And then holo target the Mouton Elites. And then I hope my Ranger hits one of two shots on a rapid fire and maybe kills him? I guess that might not be enough to kill him. Oh, I also don't have the ammo for it. Let's reload.
Ready to go.
Yay for free reloads. Alright, good. I think he's actually burning too.
Happy now?
So let's put you here, so you're a little bit closer to chuck an incendiary grenade next. Well, a grenade next turn, or whichever variety.
Moving to Overwatch.
I think everyone else is far enough back. They're gonna see him, so they're probably gonna shoot at him. Oh, they're not gonna see him. Kaboom. Nope. No kaboom. I thought it already kaboomed. Oh, hey, you need to, go over here again. Put you in half cover. So we want them to shoot at you if they see you. Oh, they're going to protect the objective that is getting shot. It's unfortunate for them that I'm shooting from where they were, or closer to where they were anyway, than where they are.
Scanning. Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Shouldn't buy everybody closer. Oh, loot.
This is Firebrand. It's time to go.
Loot's gone. Oops, I need Illyrium cores too, dang it. My first question is, can you leave? Yes. So let's end this thing, hopefully. There we go.
Concealed.
And let's follow you back to, say, here.
On it.
Heading out. Affirmative. Covering now.
Affirmative. Covering now. I'm on it.
Affirmative. Covering now.
That's kind of annoying. Yeah, you used Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
And turn. Alright. Oh. Faceless. Glad everybody is on Overwatch. Hopefully somebody else can shoot, somebody can shoot him. We got one.
Not good.
Got two hits, good.
That's it.
Two's enough. So who was on
They're
fire?
Bringing in reinforcements.
What is wrong with your vision? Alright. I gotta save and reload and fix the sight lines there. Load game test. I don't know why I named it that. can. My Shinobi see now. No, my Shinobi still can't see. That's annoying.
Moving on target location.
Back online.
Let's actually move you right there in Overwatch.
Come get some.
Got a cover.
Overwatch.
Scanning. I'm on it.
Probably could have reloaded a couple people, but. Alright, good. They're not going to reveal my Shinobi anyway. So there's actually another pod besides that, too. There's two pods left out there.
Come on.
Nice.
It hit the plate!
Peace.
Why the heck are they active? Well, all right. Wow, that was a lot of damage. Hundred percent. I believe you are more dangerous. Off this guy or shoot this guy. Okay, nice.
So I got one.
More nice.
Check it before you get too close.
So that's a gunner. All I gotta do is graze them. Alright, you need to reload.
Reload it! I think
we'll just have you do that.
Killing it with fire.
You have free reloads, so we'll just. Yep. Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Also a free reload. And mind merge with the bad guy? Nope.
Moving to Overwatch.
Okay.
What is stupid broken? I guess we'll just go there so we can get out if I want to. No longer burning. I don't know what set him on fire to begin with, but it went out. I bet they got tax sense. They must have tax sense. Six, 100. We'll take out the Rocketeer.
Well, how about that? Luck Locked and loaded.
We'll go there and reload. We'll go there and overwatch.
Scanning.
Let them come to me a little bit.
Got it covered.
Heading there now.
Steady weapon.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Affirmative. Covering now. Affirmative. Covering now.
Yeah, overwatch. Art, do we have a decent shot at someone? No. Overwatch. Make them stay put.
On overwatch!
Oh, I hit him that time. Oh, and poisoned him. Oh, that's too bad. Higher percent, 97, 96. They're not dropping any loot. I need
not
the loots.
Too shabby.
As long as there's no reinforcements coming in, we will wait. We will hunker you down this time.
Moving to designated position. Eyes on the prize.
I hope it's worth it. Moving to Overwatch.
No, all right, so you stay here. I don't want you getting
Overwatch.
Shot at all.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Got it covered. Overwatch!
Ooh, Archon's almost in range. You missed. Oops, someone else got shot. Can you get him? Nope. Still poison? What are you still poisoned for? Oh, poisoned and defense and tax sense. Oh well. Seven to 12, 50% chance to crits. No, I think the guy that's not active. Alright, well, we'll try and get this guy. Did he get him? He hit him. Oh, he's at one. Alright, bye-bye.
My mind is my weapon.
Loot? Loot? No loot.
That's it!
Just want loot.
That's affirmative.
Did that person have... Nice.
Big deal!
Can you... Yeah, you can get out. Okay.
Got it covered.
You can also get out.
Moving to Overwatch!
Come get some!
Got it covered!
Are you gonna come into range? Are you still poisoned? How long are you poisoned
for
yet?
Looks like they called him back up!
Affirmative. Moving out.
Oh, and now they're not there. Alright. Let's go there. Let's go... I gotta go where you can't. You'll have that next turn, too. Alright. I'm gonna be stupid.
Let's rock.
You got a free reload.
Come on it.
On Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Come get some.
Oh, you need to reload. And then you can overwatch. I really want to get the loot.
Scanning.
Now they're probably going to drop right on top of my shinobi, though, unfortunately. And... oh, maybe not. Still might get all you, though. One. Nice.
Okay, so I got one.
Nice. Nice.
Target neutralized.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Oh, I'm farming intel. I didn't even realize that. Okay, well, who's got some shredder here? Oh, hey, you got blue screen rounds. But you can't see them.
Alright, I'll go.
10 to 16. Did 5.
Hit the armor.
Wow, that's a lot of armor. I didn't realize quite how much armor that was.
Back in.
Locked and loaded.
I guess that'll be okay.
Said you'd see him. You lied.
I got it, right? If you say so.
No, we're not going to use combat protocol on the one we mind controlled. That'd be silly. He's on the guy that might shoot at me.
Position confirmed.
There they are. 9 to 14. All right, Shinobi, you're fine there.
That armor's tough.
That's okay. I don't care if it's tough. I want to kill these two.
Moving on target location.
So I'm guessing that's not quite gonna go. Do I want to shoot him twice? Yeah.
Frag out!
Can do it next turn if I need to. disoriented, and the Archon is stunned. That's nice. Can't hit very much with that guy lately.
Is it clear?
63 or 30. We'll go with a pair of 63s. So actually, I think it'll be 63 and 73. Yep.
Hardly did anything.
I'm on it.
You gonna flank the Mouton from there? No, too far away. Hit 32%.
Burning through ammo fast.
Yeah, all I gotta do is graze it, I think. Great. Yeah, graze should definitely be enough with the plasma. Oh well. That was a 51%.
What's over there?
Likewise, just gotta graze. Oh, you got a 64% chance to graze. Actually, graze with that might.
It's dead.
Not done. I barely did it.
Burning ammo fast.
Let's go. Yeah. I wouldn't have thought he could do that. All right,
incoming
good.
Fire. Confirmed. Moving out.
We'll burn them. We will snipe them. I think first we'll reload and rapid fire them.
Let's do this.
I just want to shoot them once. Ooh. Focus fire. Too bad I didn't think of that a few seconds sooner. You might even have soul fire back up, I think. Yup.
This may be painful.
That'll cut right through that armor. Alright, sniper, can you pull through that? Yep, you can get through that.
Impressed yet?
Nope. No loot. Definitely not impressed. Oh, that was funny. Ran through the, Side Trooper's Solus Field.
Check it before you get too close!
I'm going.
Moving to position.
I guess that'll be okay.
I'm on it. I'm on it.
Alrighty.
Got it. Moving.
We're going home.
Affirmative. Seems doable.
Move!
Didn't get any loot. That was unfortunate. Alright, we're not going home quite yet.
On it!
Will do!
Alright, Eric, whatever your name is, grab the next rope.
I'm gone.
Have it free in 1 second.
Here.
Closing on target position now.
That was Eric. I read his name right.
Getting out of here.
He was the only one that got shot, too.
All surviving XCOM operatives are...
Mission accomplished.
Not bad. Advent First Sergeant. Most under fire. Advent First Sergeant. Gotta like that. Wish I'd have remembered the Gremlin 2, though. Or a Gremlin 3, even. Would have been nice to have taken over another mech. Pretty sure that you get them on those missions.
Score, Commander.
Good 7 days. Out there. Oh, you were a Master Sergeant too. I didn't realize that. There we go. I got a side trooper to put in there now. Fortress Soul Steel. I think I want to go with Soul Steel. Let's go check out that prerequisites tree. I don't think Soul Steel is a prerequisite for anything. Fortress is needed for Stasis Shield and Fuse. I don't know what Stasis Shield does, so that's really irrelevant. Sustain is... not a prerequisite for anything, according to that list. So if I want Stasis Shield or Fuse, I want to go with Fortress. Otherwise, I think I'm going to grab... It's not like it does any more damage. Wish I knew what Stasis Shield did. I do know what Fuse does. So we're gonna go with Fortress so I can get Fuse. Alright, 9%. Let's go scan somewhere. Where would be a good place to scan? We'll go there and scan. Maybe we can find some, Oh, that was quick. But it is not a liberation. So I don't care. At least I don't care much. Ooh, nice. So let's give you Ghostwalker and hope we can get something good in there. Go do the next one. What am I short on? Illyrium cores. Alright, so I believe you give me an Illyrium core? Yes. Andromedon wrecks are needed for... What are Andromedon wrecks needed? Holotargeter? I think it's a holo targeter. Nothing on that page, apparently. Gatekeeper shell for that. Sectopod for that. Andromedon, there we go. Yep, for the holo targeter. So I am fine with breaking down a couple of those. Let's go see how many I've got first. I have one Andromedon wreck. I only have one Holo Targeter Mark III as well. So I think I'll hang on to it for now.
Tigan seems to have a habit of scratching that scar on the back of his head. I wonder if anyone made sure his chip was actually removed.
And the Gatekeeper. The Gatekeeper gives me Alien Psyamps. I definitely want at least a couple more of those. So let's go see how many Gatekeeper shells I've got. I have, let's see. I have three Gatekeeper shells. I can do one of those, one or two of them. Let's do at least one, so we can get the new next research. We'll go with a sniper rifle. Oh, wait.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander.
Buy an Illyrium core. Never thought I would say that the way things were going at the beginning of the game. Guess that's what I get for buying all those stupid extra dragon rounds, extra incendiary bomb when I didn't need it. Oh well. Do they not even have one? Bummer. They don't have any Illyrium cores. Okay. You're at 7, you're at 6, okay. Oh hey. Your strength is at 7. Intel. So 4 on Intel, 2 on hiding. Because, yeah. I guess we're already doing a troop column there, I think, so it's not like it's going to affect that. The one guy should be coming out of the infirmary pretty soon. I don't think it'll show up there. How long until that other, till Dr. Zap is back? There we go. Oh. That's why I was reading it goofy. 3 days. Another target, it is. Hack the hidden resistance computer to find a lead. I think. That is what leads to retaliation missions. If I've got my memory serving me correctly. It's in the hands of... Let's destroy the relay mission. Alright, so it's not... I don't think... That's actually what it is. Column doing that one. Ambush a troop column. I'm not doing that one. Yeah, alright. Assign new research. Go with the sniper rifle.
Make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
I wonder if I need cores to build those things, too. I have to do missions just to start getting those. You can get trained. So I gotta watch for Dr. Zap to be healed up. Yeah, nice. Fan fire. Of course, face-off's the last one. You apparently can't get trained up anymore until you go on some missions. Which means let's go find somebody else to put in the tank. And let's start actually... Let's make a new squad that will be the, end game squad, or whatever you want to call it. I know that gunner's going to be on it. Not put someone in a squad if they're in training. You're in training, I can put you in a squad. Is he already in a squad? You are. All right. There we go. The other one was an assault. I don't know who it was. Oh well. I got a sniper that's for this mission. Actually, I've got a couple. see, something like, let's see. Oh, whatever. For now, that's good. And I'll just kind of add them as I notice them. It's like, oh, hey, you need to go in that squad. Gonna put somebody else in the tank first, though. This way, so I can know who's actually already got stuff. I'm not gonna put people in that don't have anything at this point. You got not bad aim, but I'm probably gonna have a medic or a medic-based specialist on the last mission. So that's probably what I should do: is go look at my specialists. Find a master sergeant. And say, alright, you're probably going to be the one that goes on it. So, probably you. Nope, not you. You a medic? Nope. Pretty sure you're not. No. You are, all right. So Yamashita, you are gonna end up being that one. Let's figure out which squad you're in. All right, I can't remove you for that anyway. So that's going to be my specialist. I'll just randomly go through people in the AWC then and look for good ones at high rank. Spang will survive. Price. This is the gunner who is currently getting trained. Grenadier. There's staff sergeants. Assault with biggest booms. You know, that's not bad for a ranger. So you got your armor and a pair of grenades. Boosted cores on a specialist. What's hard target do? Five dodge, oh, okay. Smoke grenade on a specialist. Another smoke grenade. Wolf on an office ranger. You know, maybe I should see about making you for the end mission. What's aim do? Hunker down, not confers plus 20. Alright, let's do that. So that will work like steady weapon, although it won't matter because you'll have steady weapon. But we'll see what those two do. So now we are strictly doing AWC for the endgame troops. Oh, hey. It's liberation. It's go time.